lot less awesome. What happens to you?
Thank you.
Holy crap, there's a lot of you out there. I mean, I've done this before, but I'm still, you know, kind of nervous. Thank you guys so much. Oh, look at what Shawnee D has. It is a guitar.
This is a song from a video game, perhaps you've heard it before. Technical difficulties? We good? All right, excellent. This is actually a new song. We have some new songs, believe it or not. It's a dancey number, so feel free to, you know, shake it if you are so inclined. It would be nice.
polar opposite. I'll enjoy my magnetic boy. There's no guilt because of it. QI70, everybody? Our good old friend? Oh, that's nice. That's a good touch. Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Diamonds. Sprode. All right, that song's going out to you.
You better get your undies ready to throw on stage, though. That's all I'm saying. Too. This is great. All right, underwear. Thank you. We love you guys too. And I'm not just saying that. All right, I actually don't have anything to do during this next song, so I'm gonna dance with you guys.
Tracy. This might be the last time I sing this song. So this goes out to Tracy because she's so damn fine. It goes short ass flat. Feel the love, Tracy. It feels good.
That did feel good. Excuse me while I mop my brow. What is next? Oh, we have another new song next. Special effects. It's special, much like the name implies. Where's Shawnee D going?
Champagne, you open the doors. What's
you guys. Thank you very, very much. Now I'd like to do something we've never actually done before. We actually had a raffle earlier. It's kind of a down low, but I'd like to introduce the raffle winner. If you'd like to come up here. Welcome, congratulations.
Hi, thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna first tell Liz, or tell everybody, Liz is a liar. There is no raffle. All right, here, okay. Yeah, there's no raffle, sorry. The second thing is, I promised you a surprise. Surprise! I also did promise you two surprises. So, the second prize being that is, Alicia, I love you very much. And, I was, wondering, in front of all these people right here, if you would, be my wife and marry me. Lastly, thank you so much for really helping me. It was a complete shot in the dark, so thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Oh, that was nice. So...
That's like my favorite moment of the year.
As you may or may not know, the Duke is retiring. I know. So yeah, freeze pop forever.
Yeah, I just want to say we've been doing this for 10 years now, we're not done. Freeze pop is going to keep going. I'm going to do a little retiring for a while.
He's going into the old folks' home.
We've only done this for 10 years because of all of you guys, and I couldn't share this night with a better group of fans and complete strangers. Thank you for being a part of this. Yeah. Aww. This is Freeze Pop Forever.
Synthesizer playing is my trade. I have the IQ of someone in 12th grade. I am turned off 18 hours a day. The other four spent pretending to play in.
Thank you guys so much.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Michael Diamonds, he didn't get his own verse, but he deserves one. You'll get a verse someday.
Let's give another hand to Michael Diamonds on percussion.
Michael Diamonds.
Jeff Damascus Kennedy, a.k.a. Bananas Foster, sends his regrets, but he was best man at a wedding this weekend.
All right, everybody, this is our last song. Thank you for coming out and hanging out with us. This is called Shark Attack.
How you guys doing over here? Can you swear?
Other day, there she was in a full-length gown, with the wave of her pretty hand. Illuminated letters turned around. What they spelled was a mystery. What it meant I could not comprehend. Should I buy a bell and lose my lead? When will this madness ever end?
Shark attack.
I am in a shark attack.
Thanks, everybody. Thank you so much. This was really fun.
Ow!
Good night. Good night.
They know we don't play encores. Well, maybe we could make an exception. It's that old rock and roll cliche of hearing your name chanted by thousands of people. That inspires you to come back out.
Oh my God, they're doing it. Gee, I don't know, maybe we should go back out there.
Louder?
Sonny is so demanding.
Oh, you're playing right into his hands. Come on.
Oh, okay. Okay, we'll come back out.
All right, we're going to come because I'm absolutely ready.
Thank you, guys. Aw. This is fantastic. Okay, so we actually really do have one more. Please come see us tomorrow. It'll be more intimate.
And thanks again. You know, Rock Band Network comes out, and you guys all became fans of us because you found out about us through a bunch of video games. When that comes out, I want to play all of your songs to become fans of you guys, okay? All right, do it!
What song are we doing? Oh.
guys. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Come say hi.